Bank. We're at Lago Restaurant. As you know, it's connected to the Aloft Hotel and all the really cool happening there. You okay, Kel? Kelly's back there working on some stuff. All right, we are talking about the second annual, because last year, obviously, was the first. Chocolate Festival. Now, you just know, once we just said those two magic words, Chocolate Festival, not Clam Bake, but Chocolate Festival, I think all the chocolate senses of all the people around the city were like, what?
You're right.
There's a chocolate festival?
Exactly.
So tell us about this, Megan.
So this is our second annual Chocolate Fest. We have over 23 vendors coming in, all different kinds of vendors, lots of different kinds of chocolates.
23 chocolate vendors.
Absolutely.
Oh, my goodness. So the vendors will range from what to what?
My goodness. Everything you can think of. We have donuts. We have chocolate beer, chocolate-flavored
chocolate
beer.
Chocolate beer.
We have
everything.
Probiotic chocolates, you know? Every kind of chocolate you would want.
Probiotic, chocolate right? beer, chocolate donuts. I know we're going to do some fudge. So there's some fudge people here at this thing.
Absolutely. There's a lot of different kinds. Mitchell's chocolates, Mally's. Everyone loves Mally's. Very known around up northeastern Ohio.
So is
Ohio.
It just a bunch of chocolate, or just the different ways chocolate can be infused and stuff? How's the whole thing work?
Oh, it is chocolate everything. Chocolate's infused. We're going to have chocolate cocktails. I know that's what Kelly's working on back there.
Yeah.
We'll have chocolate flavored beer, like I mentioned. Yeah. We'll be selling pizza and giving away pizza as well. There'll be a chocolate fountain. So every kind of chocolate you can really think of.
Wow, Chocolate Fest 101. Okay,
right?
Awesome. Well, we're going to talk about that. 23 chocolate vendors, that's amazing.
And tickets are on sale now. Mm-hmm. There's a kids ticket, there's a non-alcoholic ticket, as well as a all-inclusive ticket.
Yeah, that's all we need is to fill kids full of chocolate and sugar. Yeah,
right?
Yeah, parents will love that one. Yeah, drop them off to grandma and grandpa.
Right.
When we come back, lots to show you guys. The Chocolate Fest happening right here at Lago Restaurant and the Aloft Hotel property.